video.
Let's meet Jeremy first. This is what it looks like. Hydrocarbons. As for all these uses, you can imagine their high value.